them on sequencing. The problem goes like this. First, they have given the number of jobs. Here, there are totally five jobs. Processing time for each of the job, that is the completion time for each of the job, is given, and the due date when it has to complete, that due date or the due hour is given. So you have to solve this problem using first come first serve method, shortest processing time method, and earliest due date method. First, we'll solve this problem using first come first serve method. Here, first write down how many jobs are there in the first column. That is, here there are totally 5 jobs. Then what is the completion time taken to complete these jobs, that is given in the problem. Here, first come first serve method means whatever the order they have given, the same order you have to write it down, that is from 1 to 5. This is the completion time, that is first job takes 6 hours to complete, so at the end it requires 6 hours to complete. The due date is given as 18 hours, but it has completed the job in 6 hours, so the lateness or the tardiness is 0. If it completes before the due date, then there won't be any lateness. Okay, the second job, the processing time is 2 hours. So 2 plus 6, total completion time will be 8 hours. Due time is given as 6 hours. So the tardiness is 8 minus 6 is 2 hours. That means it has to complete